Kathak is one of the 8 classical dances which portray the art of storytelling and the only North Indian classical dance form. The word Kathak roughly translates to storyteller and is derived from the word Katha, meaning story. Kathak is an amalgamation of 3 performing arts, namely music, dance and drama. Initially, Kathak dancers travelled from village to village, sharing their experiences from one societal section to another. Later, the priests invited them to perform in the temples, providing them with Hindu scriptures like the Vedas, the Puranas, and anecdotes from Hindu epics. Hence, Kathak began to be considered as a holy dance form. During the colonial rule, classical dance forms were banned, and as there was no platform to portray this art, it was continued in their own family, their homes or ghars, and the concept of gharanas or tutoring started to grow. These gharanas were mainly based in Jaipur, Banaras and Lucknow.
Lucknow gharana emphasizes on grace and elegance. Abhinay or acting is an integral element. It is also attempted a Hindu-Muslim Kathak fusion style, highlighting the core dancer's theme. The Banaras gharana is traditionally believed to be the oldest. Chakkars or rounds are kept minimum and tapping of heels is very prominent. There is differentiation between thaat or beat and tatkar or the basic footwork. Jaipur style developed under the sponsorship of Rajput rulers and they favored the Kathak dance with Hindu religious themes. In the modern era, this school has continued the emphasis on complex and powerful footwork and composition. Multiple spins are very prominent elements.